Spoiler alert, the story includes details about the season 5 premiere of NBC's This Is Us. Tonight, the number one broadcast drama series, NBC's This Is Us, was the first to return on the air. It packed an emotional punch in the two-hour season 5 premiere, which tackled COVID-19 and the George Floyd protests through the lives and feelings of the Pearsons, still reeling from the Kevin-Randall fight in the season 4 finale that threatened to tear the family apart. In a signature This Is Us fashion, the opener also dropped a shocking twist at the very end, revealing that Randall's birth mother, Laurel, known to have died of an overdose shortly after he was born, was actually revived by a paramedic. In a press call and a follow-up interview, This Is Us creator Dan Fogelman unpacked the two opening episodes, which he wanted to air before the election, because I think they are difficult and they are hopeful. Related story: This Is Us creator Dan Fogelman explains why season 5 had to premiere before the election as team talks COVID, Black Lives Matter and Kevin-Randall RiftBACK from the dead. This is the second time This Is Us has brought to life a character that had been presumed dead, following Jack's brother Nicky. There won't be a third, despite some fans hoping against hope that Jack did not die from the fire, Fogelman told Deadline. No, Jack is definitely not alive, and no, nobody else is coming back to life, he said of the series, which is poised to end its run with season 6. While declining to reveal whether Laurel is alive in present time, Fogelman promised that answers will come pretty quickly, within the first half of the season, on her fate, what happened after she took that deep breath at the end of the premiere, and we will also get a glimpse at her origin story. That's a big part of Randall's journey in the front half of this season, Fogelman said. It's about her, and it's also really about Randall's character and what learning her story does for him. Therapist CHANGENBCSterling K. Brown's Randall was at the center of the premiere, expressing his anguish over George Floyd's death while also reflecting on his Pearson family upbringing with no one to turn to on issues a young black man grapples with. Struggling to process his feeling that had boiled up for decades, Randall felt the need to talk to a therapist but could not confide in Dr. Leigh, Pamela Adlon. He informed her that he would switch to a black therapist. Fogelman said that the search will start in episode 3, and Randall will get a new therapist who will be a recurring character this season. At the end of this episode, when Randall makes his move to change therapists and returns home to his family, he's pulling away a little bit, for a moment, not just from Kevin, on the heels of the fight, but from his family in general, Fogelman said. This man who loved this family, and loved them fiercely, is having a moment to pull back and process a lot about his life.